Hello!
We had a teacher who was so strict, you weren't allowed to breathe in her lessons. She used to stand out the front going, "No breathing!" And you had the whole morning to get through. The weak ones just used to keel over and die.